This video contains strong language and scenes that you may find fucking stupid. If you find any of this content offensive, please keep it to yourself. If you enjoyed this video, like and subscribe for more. Thank you!
Welcome back, everybody. And last time, I put lots of stuff up, as always, as I do. I got a new bitch. Serena. How the fuck do you pronounce your name? This must be the beautiful Skyrim weather. Fuck you, girl. Fuck you. It's my house. It's my dog. It's my doggy dog. And, yeah, last time, we joined the Dragonborn. I saved my bitch-ass whole girl. She my new booty. She my new booty girl. And today, we're traveling to this fucking great big fuck-off castle thing. Woman, aren't we? Yes, we are, woman. Yes. I don't know what you're on about. Girl, I love you. Anyway, moving on. Let's go over here. Who the fuck are you, old man?
Hey, so.
Oh, wait.
Where did we go in there?
Yes.
I wanted to thank you for getting me this far.
You're welcome.
I'm going to go my own way for a while.
What? No, you can't leave me.
I know your friends would probably want to kill
you. What? No.
I'm hoping you can show some more control.
What? No.
Just keep quiet for a bit.
Girl, I love you. I love you. I need you. I love you. No, please stay with the Jordan. Stay with me, booty. Da booty, stay with me, girl. Booty, stay with me, girl. Anyway, let's go. Fuck you, Watchman. What do you want? You're weird looking. You need some moisturizer or something. God damn, you're ugly. Anyway. Volkiher Kjop. Here. Anyway, Jesus. Woo. Sorry about that inconvenience that I just presented to you. The people. Anyway. Sorry, I was just thinking of Bane. Anyway. This is taking forever to fucking load, you stupid gas. Fuck. Fuck me, you ugly. What the fuck, you green bitch? What? Fuck off, I ain't trespassing nowhere. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Take my dick in the face. Take it in the face. Anyway. Speak to Harkon. You know what? Oh, what the fuck? Vampire cattle? What the fuck? What the fuck? You fuckers are weird. You guys are fucking weird. Have fun eating your food. You're probably nibbling. Who nibbled my feet? Who nibbled my toes? It was one of you, I swear. Probably you. Hey girl, how you doing? I like. Oh. Oh, shit. She's coming on to me. She's coming on to me. Everybody coming on to me. Where were you, dude? There you are.
Must I really say
Lord Hark, the person is busy. Well, no, he's busy. He's fucking talking to my bitch. It's my girl. This is my girl, dude. Get away from my girl. This is my girl. I claimed it. She's mine. Look. Lick. 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 She's mine. Okay? I would do the other thing that I claim people, but, you know, there's a few people under here, around here, and I don't really act well under pressure, I know, but, oh, fuck.
Safe return. You have my
gratitude. I want more than gratitude, bitch. I want money.
What is your name?
I'm Shank Posse.
Lord
Shank Posse.
My daughter would have
you. Yeah, you're vampire bastards.
Just vampires.
Oldest and most powerful vampires in your Skyrim.
For centuries we lived here.
Yes. Nodding intensely. I am paying attention. Do not. What? Yep, I want a reward. Yes. Yeah. Best be like a grand or 10 grand. 50 grand would do for me. Let's go. What? Your walk is a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at you. What?
Men will tremble.
And if I refuse your gift?
Like all mortals. Perhaps you still need convincing.
I don't want to be no fucking vampire, dude. Leave me alone. See, look, I don't want to go like all that. See, that's not cool. How am I supposed to get the bitches looking like that?
Make your
choice. I don't want to become a vampire. I refuse your gift. Fuck you. I ain't mean no creepy ass vampire.
You are prey, like all.
I'm prey like your mama. I'm gonna fuck you up. Believe me, I will come back here and fuck you up. What the hell are you doing? What the fuck? Why is it all dark? I've been blindfolded. Where are they taking me? Dude, what the fuck is this? What the fuck are you? Who the fuck do you think you are? Look at him. Look at those little stubby arm. Look at those little arm. Look at those beady old eyes. The fuck are you? The fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god, look at that mouth. Where the fuck am I? What? I'm outside. Why didn't you just let me walk out? Literally, it would have taken just the exact, pretty much the exact same amount of time. You could have, you know, teleported me home. Or, you know, to a strip club or something. But this is fucking... And you took my bitch. I travelled all over for that bitch. And I want that girl back. I want her back here right now. I'm going to come back here to take my girl back. She's my girl. Nobody else. She's my booty. She is my booty. See, I don't want to run around wearing a loincloth like that. My dick is bigger than the loincloth. It would just flop around all over the place. There's no control on it. What kind of wings are they? How can you fly with those bad boys? What the fuck? They aren't wings. This is fucking pathetic. You're pathetic, bitch. Pathetic ass vampire bitch. Fuck you guys. Okay, back to Donogada. Down. Fuck me, it's a long way. I have to turn the... That's stupid, I have to turn the camera. Fuck you. Fuck you. Anyway. Fuck me. Enemies? Fucking come at me, bro. What the fuck? Where the fuck are... Oh, you're that fucking mud crab, aren't you? You're that fucking mud crab, ain't ya, boy? What? Oh, fuck me. Ooh. Fuck. Jesus. Oh, sweet sassy molassie. Come on. Come on. All the way to Donogada. Yep. Yay! No one-handed skill improves the use of weapons such as daggers, swords, maces, and war waxers. Oh, fucking vampires. God damn. Don't know when they've been beat. Because I'm going to beat them with my dick. And then they'll definitely know when I've been beat because my dick is just going to kill them. Elk! Elk, come back here. I love you, Elk. I love you. I love you. I love you. Anyway, up here, shortcut. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Damn, bitch, fucking I'm knackered. Fuck me. Whew. That wasn't a shortcut, apparently. That was probably the long way. They need to have like a little... What kind of fucking fence is that? I've just walked up to it. What the fuck? Yes, because I'm invincible here. Anyway, why don't you just, you know, occupy that? That's better. Why occupy outside the fort? Why occupy? Why are you all out here when there's a big old fort up there? You know, be in there. Use that. I think that'd be better, wouldn't you? That's more of a defensive position than standing here and just, you know, you know. Oh, fuck me. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm going to die. I've crouched. Fuck. I wasn't paying attention. What the fuck was that? That's bullshit. That's what that is. That's a fucking came from nowhere and, you know, buttfoot me. I wasn't paying attention. I was fucking messing around, you bastards. You could have waited, you know, waited until I'd done pissing around. I mean, seriously, why the fuck did you just come from nowhere and buttfoot me, stupid ass vampires? Stupid fucking vampires. That's why I fucking hate vampires. Vampires suck a dick. Vampires fucking suck. I know I'm all the way... back over here now. You see what you do to me, vampires? See what me do trying to reconnect my headset? Yeah, you're dead. Okay. Right, okay, this way. Badoof! Badoof! Trolls can be found in any region throughout Skyrim, both deep underground or wandering the wilds. You're fucking ugly. You got three eyes. I never knew that. Oh, is that your whispering eye? Anyway, let's go fuck at these vampires, dumb bitch. You think they can come all up in here, come all up in my crib. I do all the coming. Elk, you're back. I love you. Help me. Can I ride you into battle like on The Hobbit? Can I hobbit you like fuck? Like fucking use your elking earlobes. What the fuck are they called? Reindeer hooves. Antlers. Is that right? Fucking fuck, I don't know. I'm not Canadian or anything. I'm not from the cold. Fuck them. Fuck that. Fucky dissy, fucky datty, fucky. Fuck the cold. Girl, do you know that there's vampires right behind you? Do you know there's vampires right behind you? Vori. Yep, they're right behind you. They're just around the corner. Like, seriously, if you just followed me for 2 seconds, you would realise that they're all up in here. They are up in here! This time, I'm ready for you bastards. Fuck you, you bastard. Ugh, that's right, bitch. Go fuck yourself. Ugh. Fuck you, Vampire Master. How are you out in the light? Vampires can't be out in the light. Fuck you, fledgling. I fucking screwed you this time, ain't I? You bastards. Search. Steel sword. No, gold. Eh. Garnet. Yeah. No. Yes. No. Yes. No. My ass. There you go. It's the price you pay for openly recruiting. We'll have to step up our defences. Yeah, you know, maybe go inside a little bit. I have news.
Why did I suppose?
Yeah. A woman trapped in Dim Hollow.
Trapped in there? That doesn't make
sense. She's more importantly. Where is she? She's with the vampires. She's the daughter.
So you delivered her to
them. Accidentally. It was an accident, dude.
Then you didn't secure the scroll. Something thing they wanted.
Yeah, left for nothing again. Fuck you, man. Fuck you.
Fines. This couldn't get
finally, fucking that thing was pissing me off.
More than you
was anybody else? You fucking pissed me off. Why the fuck were you like a Pokemon? You weren't self-destruction, were you? Fuck me.
When did I say that? We just need...
We'd help.
Old enough to attack us here, then this means. I thought. I have good men. There are people out.
Listening intently.
We need their skills. Their
find them.
We might. Point, aren't you?
Nods. Nods. Come on, just give me the missions. Give me the missions. I want to go adventure instead of looking at your ugly mug. Stupid ass bearded fuck.
Stuck.
Fuck me, I was ages away. Yep, too good. Got things right next to it. Be easy as pie, as apple pie, because there is no I in team, but there is an I in pie, in cherry flavored pie. There is an I. Whispering at anyway. I'm gonna come here, recruit this girl or whatever the fuck she is, and then I'm gonna take her back myself. Wait, which way is it? Why is it saying? Oh, there's two of them. Oh, I see. I think there's a dragon around here. Hopefully. Whoa! What the fuck? No. No! This just keeps going from bad to worse! What the fuck? God damn it, dragon! Fuck me, gee! Fucking. I can't fucking do anything. This fucking. Stupid fucking dragon shout did fuck all. I'm gonna die. I'm fucking gonna die, aren't I? Why am I a vampire? I don't wanna be a vampire! Why am I a vampire? When did I get turned into a vampire? This is bullshit, I say! Fucking. Bullshit, I may as well, I've got turned into a fucking vampire. Fuck. Fuckleberries. No, fuck off, man. No, fuck off. No, man. I'm weak. I'm apparently a fucking vampire, Jesus Christ. Girl, oh, there you are. Girl, hello, girl. Oh, okay, well, you can defeat him for me. Oh fuck, I'm gonna die. This is it, this is how I die. Crouch! Hide behind the rocks! Go, take him! Take him out. Take me out. Do 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 do. You seriously? What the fuck is fucking landed on me? Oh fuck me, I'm gonna die. Ah, fuck's sake! What the fuck? That just went horrible. My vampire blood is boiling, and then a fucking dragon comes out and buttfucks me again. Fucking hell. What? This is just a bad day to be Jordan. I don't know why I'm a vampire, or how it happened, but I wouldn't like to be a vampire anymore, if that's okay. I'd like to, you know, get my old life back.
Eyes open.
Keep your eyes open. I fucking will. Well, what I'll do is I'll get the other guy first. Where's the other guy? Fuck, you're ages away. Why are you over there? Oh, I've got to go with Hogan. God damn it, man. God damn you to hell. Damn the devil. Damn the devil. Whoa, you're fucking cool. In days of old, when dragons ruled the earth, there lived mortal men who worshipped the beasts as gods. Oh, fuck me. Each time you level up, you may pick a perk. You can save your perk choice for later if you don't quite meet the requirements of the perk you want. Fuck a duck. What the fuck are you, mate? Get some moisturizer on your face. Goddamn! Fuck. What the fuck? Fucking hell. Oh, if people come in here. Ooh. I'm doing this bad boy. Yeah, take easy. Oh, fuck me! Let's go. Oh, no. Up here. No, that's not it. Bastard. I did a master key, master lock, in the first attempt. Sweet Jesus, I'm good! Okay, you guys ready to die? You guys ready to die? Bandit thug! Oh, fuck me. Oh. Wait, I'm gonna die. Why the fuck can't I use my fucking dragon shout? God damn it, let me use my fucking dragon shout, you bastards. The fucking finally, Jesus Christ. You fucking bandit thug. Bandit thug, fuck you thug. Fuck. Take it, take a beating. Take your ass beaten. Fuck you. Oh, fuck me. What the fuck? This is fucking bullshit. God. No, fuck you guys. This is bullshit! Bullshit, I say. I call bullshitty. I can't believe I'm a fucking vampire. This is FUBAR. This is fucked up. This is all bullshit. Anyway, let's go. Oh, more bun. Oh yeah! Fuck you, man. Fuck you. Don't fuck with me. Coin poise. Yeah, take all you bad boys. There's a chest or anything in here. Or up in here. There's an end table, but there's always shit in end tables. Oh. Bandit, fuck you. Fuck you, bandit. Fuck you, bandit. Oh, God, I'm too good. Too good. You don't fuck with the Jordan. Jordan is too good for your shit. Now, where were we? Is there anything up in here? Any chest or anything? No. I'm not sure there's anything. I think it's just gonna be shit here, isn't there? Not gonna be anything cool. Where'd all the rubble go? I'm here. Where you go? Oh, fuck me, there you are. Dude, whatever. Well, what the fuck's that? What the okay. Oh, he's got a fucking arrow in the eye! What the fuck, man? Jesus Christ. What the dude, seriously? Fuck. Oh, fuck me, I'm a vampire, aren't I? Oh, for fuck's sake. This is fucking bullshit! Now I need to do missions to try to get rid of my vampirism. Oh my god, I accidentally turned to a vampire. How does that even happen? Fuck a duck. Somebody go back through all my videos, alright, and find out how I got turned to a fucking vampire. What the fuck? And if you do, you know, I will reward you with a cyber wink or a cyber hug, you know, something cyberish. I don't know. But seriously, somebody go back through it and just, you know, because that's fucking bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Oh, calm down, Jordan. Calm down. It's okay. It's okay, you know. People are dickheads. Wait, can I get in? That no, it's all blocked up, isn't it? Ah, fuck! I just looked at that. Can I go around here? Cheating! No, fuck me, I can't. God damn it! I wasn't cheating at all. Anyway, let's go this way. West, never east. We know north, west. Where do I want to go? West. I want to go west. Jesus Christ, man. You guys are dog fucked up. God damn. Anyway. Come on. Let's go west. Let's, wait, no. It's over here, isn't it? Yeah, down there. Weasty, southy west. South. South. Stray dog? Oh, dog, come on. Come here. Come on. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me, please, please. Follow me. I got a dog. I've got a dog. I best have got a dog. That's awesome. What the fuck are you doing, dude? Don't attack my dog. Fuck you, wolf. Fuck you, wolf. Fuck you, frostbite spider. Insufficient charge. Fuck your charge. That's right, spider. That's right, Sheila, bitch. Go fuck yourself. Fuck me. I thought that was my dog then. Oh. I love you, dog. Stray dog, you're almost dead. Get health back, dude. Get health back. I love you so much. Oh, you're so... I love you. Okay, follow me. Follow me to victory. Oh, is there a dragon up here? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I'm fucked, aren't I? Oh, you're sneaking up on a dragon, aren't you?
Hold fast.
Oh, dear. What? Oh, bear? Yeah, but it's a bear that...
Needing someone else's.
Yeah.
I'm afraid he's a few years.
Yeah, yeah. I've moved on.
Besides, he can
have. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, fucking vampires.
Well.
Yep.
Tell me more about what's going on.
Well, we don't really have time.
By the
9, 8, sorry. God damn it.
Dealt with, then perhaps.
Fine, I'll fucking help you kill this bear, but. There's a fucking dragon around here somewhere. Because I can fucking see it on my map. Wait, am I going to go into here? What the fuck, dude? Are you going in? You fucking best do. Come on, doggy. Let's go fuck up this bear. Bear in the Big Blue House. Oh, I miss that show. Oh, kiddie, you show cute and fluffy. Fluffy like a bastard. Okay. Oh, going, boys. Oh, fuck me. Oh, God. God. This is just bullshit, isn't it, stray dog? Oh no, fucking bullshit. But I have a sword. And I'm gonna fuck up this bear real good. Oh, fuck me. Oh, actually, I'm gonna save it just before because I'm probably gonna die. I always die. I die of everything I do. It's so unfair. Saving content. Please don't turn off your console. Come on, doggy. Where's the other guy? What book is he reading? Mid-year. Heavy armor increase. Oh, I'm too good. You're welcome, armor. You are welcome. Knapsack. Potato! Well, that's bullshit. Oof. Bandit, yay. Gold. And you had a push of healing. Awesome. Othwam. Oh, dude, fucking come on. You're taking forever, man. This is bullshit. I'm not waiting around for you. Is there anything else down here? What's this? Boots. There's boots. Now, fuck your boots. Okay. Well, fuck you, Mr. Man. Oh. Is that another way? No, apparently not. Anyway. Come on. Let's fuck this bear up. There's two bears. Fuck you, bears. Fuck you, cave bear, snow bear. Oh, fuck me. Run away. Dog, don't do it. Eh. No, dog, save yourself. Come on, doggy, please don't die. Please don't die, doggy. I love you. Fuck you, cave bear. Fuck you. Ugh. I'm gonna fuck. Oh, God, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna. Get out of here! Get out of here, Mr. Bear! No, fuck me! Fuck sake! This fucking bullshit, man! I'm just gonna let him deal with it. I'm gonna let him deal with it because it's fucking bullshit. All of my life is just bullshit. It's all fucking bullshit, man. Seriously, what the fuck is going on with this? Why do I keep dying? Why is life against me? What is wrong with my apple pie? Right. Come on. Come on. Come here a little bit. Oh. Well, he's fucked off. I should wish you were. Oh, that's right, bitch. That's right. Come on. Chop it, chop it, chop it, chop. Chop, chop. Come on. Chop. Keep chopping, keep chopping, keep chopping. Stay down. Stay down, stay down, stay down. Stay down. Stay down. What are you after? What are you after? Don't go after my doggy. Oh, fuck me. Oh, doggy. Save me, doggy. Keep on moving. Keep on moving and swinging. Keep on moving and swinging. We can do this, doggy. We can do this. Come on, I'll take the beating. I'm out of the way. Come on. Come on, doggy. Come on. Don't take it out of my dog. Get out of me. Get out of me. Get out of me. No, dog. No. Fuck me. Oh, god damn it. Bear claws, bear pants. It's all worth the shit. Anything down here? Is that a fucking dragon? Jeez, Louise, bear, you got around. Yeah, that's right. I took down your bear for you. Why were you tracking a bear? I love goat. Did I get that heavy armor book? There you go. You're welcome. We'll level up. Oh, almost. Fuck's sake. Get out of my way, doggy. I'm going to call you Nelly. Nelly the dog. Yep, he's dead, dude. He's dead.
Don't know how well I'd have managed by myself.
You have my thanks. Well, thank you.
The least I can do is yep. Find out what Isran wants.
Yep. Yep.
Been working on that place for years.
Never let anyone in.
I'll meet you there.
Yep, meet me there, dude. Meet me there. Right after I fuck up this bear. But I'm going to save it. Just in case I fucking die. I'm going to give this a go. And hopefully fuck the fucking this bear up, fucking bitch. Hello, Mr. Bear. Hello. Fucking... That's right, bitch. Don't fuck with me. I'm a Jordan. Oh, fuck me. You're taking a bean. You can take a bean, can't you? Take that ass. Take that ass bean. Critical strike. Fucking slice. Slice. Fuck you, bear. Fuck you. Oh, fuck me. I crashed, I think. Oh, come on, dude. Save me. Save me, man. Save me. Save me, man. Get away, doggy. Get away. Get away, doggy. Get... Slice. Slice. Oh, what the fuck's happened? Oh, I fucking... Oh, I fucked you up, man. Fucking... Bear fucked up. You got bear fucked up. Okay, what's this way? Is this further in or out? To Skyrim, yay. Well, I fucked up that bear. That's how good I am. I've done a lot today. Fucked up two bears, got killed by a dragon, became a vampire. Fucking is happening today. Everything's happening today. It's all because of how awesome I am. How awesome I am. It's because I'm awesome. Oh, the fucking sunlight, isn't it? God damn it, I accidentally became a vampire. Fucking bullshit. Gonna save, because the dragon's probably gonna pop out and kill me. Hopefully this guy's still following me. Nope, he's not. Well, that's fucking bullshit! But let's see if we can fuck up this dragon. Dragony dragon, oh Mr. Dragon!
Hello, Mr. Dragon! Hello, it's you, little cutie!
Come on, doggy, let's fuck this up! Let's fuck him up, dragon. I mean, doggy dragon. Fucking, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Slice. Fuck you, dragon. Fuck you. Leave my dog alone. You leave my dog alone. If my dog dies, I'm fucking going back. I want a dog. I love my doggy. Fuck you. That's right, dragon. Take that shit in the face. You can't handle my shit. You gonna come back and be the fire on me, dude? You gonna be the fire on me? You gonna be... Oh! I'm gonna fucking shout at you. Or something that I can do. Something like that. Yeah, there you go. Come on. Keep an eye on my health, keep an eye on your health. My doggy's still alive. He's almost dead, though. Hopefully he won't die. I love my doggy. He's my best friend. He's my best friend. Right, dragon. I'm gonna fuck you up. And you ain't gonna kill me because I'm gonna keep using health. And stuff. Oh wait, I've got a... When I'm almost dead, I'm gonna level up. Like now. That's right, bitch. Let's upgrade my stamina. Let's see if I can upgrade my heavy armor a little bit. Oh no, I probably can't. Let's see. Anything? No. Okay, well, let's smith in level 30. Let's see if we can upgrade this. Oh no, I can't. Okay. Let's try... One-handed. Yes. Yeah, bitch.
Fuck you, dragon. Fuck you, dragon. I'm gonna fuck you up. Fuck you. I'm doing super damage to you now, bitch. Super fucking damage to you now, bitch. Dragon, bitch. Go, come on, come on, go. Yes, that's right. That's right, bitch. Oh, my dog survived. Oh, doggy, I love you. I love you, doggy. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm too good. Too good for you, dragon. Go fuck yourself. If I can take on this dragon, then I can take on the other one now with my fluffy little friend, can't I? But use your gun. Use your gun, little cutie. Use your good boy. Use your good boy, Mr. Nelly. Nelly, you a good boy. Now let's get this shitty word right here. Into my nips. Into my animal allegiance. Oh, I'm too good. Too good for the herd. Let's see. Ooh. Let's have that, Garnet. Yep. Yeah. May as well. Bullshit, some bullshit though, but let's travel back to my house real quick. Because if I'm facing a dragon, I need the dragon bone and stuff. I won't have enough, I won't be able to carry it. So I'm going to do all this shit. Fuck up my house a little bit and then go kill up another dragon. Because that's how cool I am. That's how we do it. This is how we do it. Now twerk it. Now shake that booty. Shake that ass. Show me what you're working with. Anyway, I'm gonna stop being weird now. I also see what the what the fuck? What the what? Where am I? What am I seeing? What the fuck? Oh, little pondy. Oh, there's a skeleton in there. Oh my god. What the fuck? I fucking fell through the earth. Doggy. Nelly. Go get help. Lassie. I'm stuck in the well. I'm stuck in the well. Save me, Jesus. Save me, Tom Cruise. Save me, Oprah Winfrey. Can I? Am I stuck in it? Oh, what the fuck? I just fucking flew. I don't know how that happened. No, I want to get back in there. No. God damn it, I want to be back in that glitch. God, fuck, why it fucking went all weird on me. Went all weird on me. Maybe if I keep spawning here with my dog. I don't know. I don't know, this is... It drained all my stamina, though. And my health, what the fuck happened? Did I almost die? Let me back in. You bastards. Anyway. Are you from... Oh, for God's sake. Again.
It's from...
Falk Firebeard? Yes?
Looks like that's it.
Oof! Mr. Firebeard wants my help now, does he? He requires the help from the... What? Two-handed increase. You're welcome. Falk Firebeard. Over the last few days, we've had some disturbing information come to light regarding the events at Wolfskull Cave and the summoning and binding ritual you interrupted there. Given your involvement with that event, I'm asking you to return to Solitude to help us once more. I'm wary of putting all the details in print. Please come see me at the Blue Palace. Sincerely, Falk Firebeard. Well, I gotta see you in a minute, Falk Mr. Beardy Man. I just got kind of stuck in the well there. And now I'm gonna go fuck up a dragon. You know, do this mission for the dragon bones. Dragon, what they called? What are they called? Dragon? People? Dawnguard, isn't it Dawnguard? Wait, is it it's Dawnguard, isn't it? For Dawnguard. Yeah, it is Dawnguard, okay. Why have I been calling them Dragon Ball the entire time? Have I been calling Dragon Ball the entire time? I don't know. I have no idea what I'm on about. What am I seeing? I don't know where I am. You try messing with? Yes, I have. I am a messy. I'm your mama's messy. She pays me to do, you know, stuff I can't really talk about. You know, like clean up the trees and tend the garden. Oh fuck! Anyway, I'm fucking stuck in the fucking. Okay, chest open, boobs. Let's. Dragon, there you go. Those three. Yeah. Yee. I miss Serena, Serana, whatever she's called. I miss her. I miss my bitchy. I miss me girl. I miss my girl. I miss my booty more than anything. I miss my bootylicious booty. Fuck's sake! Fucking vampires! Fucking gonna kill them all. Oh god, no. I did not. What the fuck? I don't want to do that. Leave me alone. No, fuck me. I didn't mean to do that. Leave me alone. Yeah. Take a look at my boobies. Anyway, weapons. Dragon Bane. No, I'm keeping that. Wait, 24. What was the other sword I got? 2019. Eh. Let's sell the elven gauntlets. Sell. Mishk. Yeah, I've really got nothing. I got nothing. But, oh, fucking. Oh, doggy. Oh, fuck me. Oh. But, yeah. Fuck, what the fuck are you doing, kid?
My friend Olava?
Ah, fuck you, I can't be honest. Take it. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode, I reckon. If you enjoyed watching me get killed by dragons and bummed by bears, then please like and subscribe for more of that content. And I'll see you again next time. Bye-bye.